hippopotamus is semi-aquatic, living in the rivers and lakes. Fresh creatures that kill lots of people, they can bite you right in two. Hippos look like pigs, and other ungulates, even though they're cetaceans. Kenyapotamus, the possum example, 60 million years ago today. Hippopotamus once lived in the forest and the plains. He grew fatter and fatter and fatter because he ate all day. I want to live in the river, please, oh Lord, it's way too hot. I want to live with the fishes, please, oh Lord, but someone stop. Hippopotamus is semi-aquatic, living in the rivers and lakes. Aggressive creatures that kill lots of people, they can bite you right in two. Hippos look like pigs and other ungulates, even though they're cetaceans. Kenyapotamus is the fossil example, 60 million years ago today. Lord, the guy told the hippo that he didn't love the fish, that a hippo in the water would treat each one as a dish. You must change your eating. Creatures that kill lots of people, they can bite you right in two. Hippos look like pigs and other ungulates, even though they're cetaceans. Kenyapotamus is the fossil example, 60 million years ago today. Go.